Good afternoon, everyone. How are y'all? Alrighty, welcome. Thank you very much for the first raffle of the day being filled so quick. I have my crate digging cap on, which is pretty cool because it's keeping my head warm. Courtesy of Craig Digger. So if you want to get some of this gear, make sure you hit him up. Or hit me, because I've got some. Don't hit me, won't hit me up. Lover, not a fighter. So, timestamp. Let's do that first. My God, it's like I'm a bloody... Oh, God, I've talked for too long, and now it's 12:53. Bloody amateur, I tell you. All right, 12:53, we've got it. Now, we've got six records to choose from. Let's have a look. Wipers. Pretty groovy. Very good album. Missy Higgins, back by popular demand, I might add. So I haven't actually raffled this one for a while. Got a lot of requests for it. A few soundtracks popping up today. This one's In the Line of Fire. Number 796 from the 1000 Made. Very nice. Black Sabbath. So this one was sent to me from a mate of mine overseas. Mail's coming in again, which is cool. This apparently has a CD in it. I don't know. Maybe if you find it, if you win it, maybe you will find out. Another little soundtrack here, MASH. Okay, so this is the music by Johnny Mandel. So it has, you know, the soundtrack theme song from the show as well. There's a few other ones. This one's numbered as well. It's a pretty low number if I remember rightly. Can't see it. Oh, there it is. Number 13. 13. Wow. Don't get a lot of this sort of stuff in Australia. So when I get the opportunity, I always grab it. Foo Fighters, Bootleg. I got one of these. It plays quite well. Okay. It's not a problem. It's from 1996. So it has a lot of their older stuff on it. Like, you know, so it's kind of cool. Kind of cool. When they were still a bit more punkier than what they are now. That was a bit close, wasn't it? All right, in here we have 30 numbers. Oh, you can't really see. Anyway, they're in there. I'm going to add this one as well, which is the lucky chip. So whoever gets drawn out after that one will go back in for another spot, another chance. All right, so we've got Gilgoon, Jess, Michael Vincent, Michael Greentree, Josh, my neighbour, lives in the next suburb. Christian, hello, thank you for playing. Brendan, Craig Digger, Pat, and Duncan. Alrighty, cars playing in the background. I'll probably talk too long, the record will finish. Anyway, let's just get it cracking. Good luck. It's very cold here today. First out, so sorry, number two. Oh, that's Josh. Oh, sorry. Number 14, Michael G. Number four, Jess. Sorry. Pull the box up a bit higher. I'm a bit close to the screen. 23 is Michael V. 17 is Christian. 22 is Jess. 16. Josh. Picked up the wrong pen. Josh. 30. Gilgoon. Great ruffles from Gil, hey? I had a double win last week before. 24. Oh man, two in a row. That sucks, dude. Sorry. Sorry. 5. Michael V. 20 is Josh. 10. Jess. Number 1. Michael Vincent. Josh. 21. Michael Green tree. Lots of numbers in here. 12. Christian. 9. Josh. 8. Michael Vincent. 11. Duncan. 13. Michael Vincent. Talking too much. 15. Jess. 7. Josh. Oh, smack myself in the face then. 6. Craig Digger. I think you only had 2, mate. Sorry about that. 25. Oh, God. Craig Digger. No, maybe you had more than 2. I just pull a double on you. I'm so sorry. 19. Brendan. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the white chip. That looks like we've got Christian, Brendan, Josh, and Jess. Comes out last, it kind of doesn't matter. Okie dokie. Number 3. Duncan. Oh, who did I say before? Jess. No, that was Duncan. I can't read. 26. Christian. 29. Brendan. Aha. There it is. All right. Now, this is kind of cool. There's only 2 spots in. So, whoever comes out next goes back in. Crikey. All right. 27, which is Christian. You're going back in, buddy. Give it another shake. Oh, goodness. I hate this last little bit. Oh, sorry, sorry, sorry. Oh, 27. Christian, you come out again. You got another chance. So our winner is 18. Jess. There we go. 18 is Jessica, winner. All right, there we go. Yeah, I can't read my writing. Congratulations, mate. Send me a message with what you would like. I think I know. I'm going to put this wrap up again later on today with something else attached to it. Plus, there's another 2 raffles up right now. Thank you, everyone. See you later. Bye. Keep warm.